Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for Dig. We are reviewing lots of Android 16 custom ROMs and GSR from few months, but finally Android 16 custom ROM development is on the peak and new derfest OS Android 16 custom ROM is finally available for nothing phone 1, and we also installed the GSR ROM of same version on our OnePlus 9 RT. Even our 10 years old OnePlus 6 device got official Android 16 build of derfest OS. I will release the separate video for review of that ROM on OnePlus 6 after few days. So today we are going to review the latest version of derfest OS V16, which is one of the oldest and famous contender of custom ROM world. We are reviewing this custom ROM version on Nothing Phone 1 and GSR version on OnePlus 9 RT. So all devices which have official support of this custom ROM will get idea how this ROM is, and anyone who successfully able to boot this ROM on their devices will get idea can they use this ROM as daily driver on their devices or not. So don't forget to check my final verdict about this ROM at the end of this video. Now without further delay, let's get started. We will first check out about device details of this ROM on Nothing Phone 1. Maintainer of this ROM is DevDev, device name is mentioned as Nothing Phone 1, A063, Android version is 16 and derfest OS version is 16. Security patches are of August 2025, kernel version is derf kernel 5.4.292. Kernel is enforcing, build date of this ROM is of 4th September 2025. But if you check same details of GSR version of this ROM on 9RT, the maintainer is Dozov. Device name is mentioned as Qualcomm Linea ARM64, derfest OS version is 16. Security patches are also same of August 2025. Kernel is enforcing and its version is same like stock ROM, as we booted this ROM using disk loader on the top of OxygenOS on OnePlus 9RT. The build date of this GSR is of 31st August 2025. This comparison of device details of custom ROM and GSR version shows that everything remains same except device maintainer, kernel version and build date. Both GSR and custom ROM version of derfest OS will give you the true Android 16 user interface for QoS panel and notifications with new material U3 expressive design and animations. Same Android 16 settings panel look and the new switch toggles are available in both the builds. All Android 16 features are available for both GSR and custom ROM version of derfest OS, means there is no difference between custom ROM and GSR version if any device will able to boot the GSR on their devices. I will not waste the time to show you what's working in Nothing Phone 1 and GSR version of this build on 9RT. I already tested everything in the both the builds and the major functions are working good. I will only show you what are the issues and some exclusive features of Nothing Phone 1. So please check respective part of this video in the timeline. ROM have all the basic customization features in the derfest customization option. I will not discuss all of them, but few are new which added by the derfest OS team. Like in a quick setting panel customizations, who gets custom header images, which gives next level of look to your Android 16 QoS panel. Same feature is available in GSR build of this ROM. We also get the new tile shape mode option. By using this, we can give all rounded or all square shape to QoS panel tiles. Except this, all old basic customization features are available in the both custom ROM and GSR version of this build. Taskbar is a new feature which is available under the system and navigation mode. This is, I think, the only ROM which added this feature after Voltage OS. It have fluid animation to access the taskbar. You can easily access app drawer and all home screen dock applications anywhere in the ROM using taskbar. You can use shortcuts by long pressing on the icons of taskbar. So for multitasking, taskbar is very useful. In the display setting, you get the new screen refreshes setting control, which offers us to activate 60, 90 or 120 FPS as per user's choice. Even we get the separate app refresh rate setting, and the extreme FPS toggle will enable the 120 FPS anywhere in the system with just one click. Let's check out the important features working in this ROM for Nothing Phone 1. Glyph Light is a major exclusive feature. Most of the features of Glyph Lite are working, like flip to glyph. Glyph Lite for incoming calls and notification is available, but it's only working for incoming calls but not working for notifications. Battery indicator feature of Glyph Lite is working. Reverse wireless charging is not working in the ROM, so reverse wireless charging animation is not working. Volume level indicator is working. Music visualizer for audio playback is working properly. So Glyph Lite is almost fully working in this ROM. ROM comes with the latest V12 version of Nothing camera. Almost all the features of camera are working, but camera gets freezes when you try to use selfie camera. And after that, it didn't work at all. To use that again, you need to wipe its data and cache. On the GSI build of this ROM, Lineage OS aperture camera is available and it didn't have Nothing camera support. But in both the GSI and custom ROM version, you can use fully working Gcam version. Its link is available in the description. Next, if you are using the custom ROM version of derfest OS, we will not get any kind of punch hole camera cutout issue in the status bar. While like all the custom GSI ROMs on 9RD, I am getting the punch hole cutout issue. Under display fingerprint is working in the custom ROM for Nothing Phone 1, while on the custom GSI build in the 9RT fingerprint is not working at all. And even face unlock sometime works and sometime it didn't. On my OnePlus 9RT using IMS setting of the travel application, I am able to use LTE network along with calling, but there is no 5G is working. While with custom ROM version on Nothing Phone 1, I am able to use 5G network along with VoNR calling. On the derfest custom GSI ROM, I can't able to use Google Circuit to search and Google Assistant. But both are working in the derfest OS custom ROM version in my Nothing Phone 1. In custom ROM and GSI build of derfest OS, all integrity checks are failing, but I am able to use most of secured banking applications like Yono SBI, Axis Bank, HDFC Bank and all UPI payment applications are working. But you may face issues with some highly secure payment and banking application. So what is my final verdict about this ROM? If your device have custom ROM support of derfest OS, you will not face any kind of major issues like GSI ROM have. And you can enjoy the true Android 16 experience on your old aged devices like my Nothing Phone 1. Even if your device didn't have custom ROM support, you can use GSI ROM version of derfest OS, which may have some device specific bugs, but still they are not major one. And you can use such GSI ROMs as a daily driver for your device. This is the true potential of custom ROM and GSI, which gives the new life to your aged devices. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to custom ROM, GSI builds and their reviews. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.